Hello dear students, open your science textbook page number 222. So today we are continue with our science chapter number 7, our earth and the planet. Okay, and the moon, sorry, our earth, our science chapter number 7, our earth and the moon. Okay, so in last video we had learnt about our planet Earth, the different layers of Earth and the movement of Earth. So today we are going to study Moon and the surface of the Moon. Okay. So the Moon is the brightest object in our night sky. We get light from the Moon also. It is Earth's only natural satellite. So Moon is the brightest object in our night sky. And Moon is the natural satellite of Earth. The Moon takes 27.3 days to go around Earth. So how many days moon takes to take around Earth? So moon takes 27.3 days to go around Earth. The moon does not have any light of its own. It reflects the light from the sun. So moon does not have its own light. So when sunlight reflects on the moon, that time moon get the light. The moon is mainly composed of rocks. Moon is also made up of rocks. The moon has no air on it. Moon also, only earth has life. Only on the earth they are having water, air and life. Moon has no air on it. The first men to land on the moon were three American astronauts. Neil Armstrong, Edwin Aldrin and Michael Collins. They went to the moon on a spacecraft called Apollo 11 and landed on the moon on 20th July 1969. They collected rock samples from the moon. These samples have given scientists a lot of information about the moon. So, who were the first men? They land on the moon. They were the three American astronauts. First is Neil Armstrong, second is Edwin Aldrin and last is Michael Collins. And when they went to the moon, they went to the moon on 20th July 1969 in Apollo 11 spacecraft. And what they did collected? They collected rock samples from the moon. And they said, and these samples have given many information about the moon to the scientists. So अपोलो तो ये जो थ्री एस्ट्रोनॉट्स थे तो वो 20th जुलाई 1969 में कहाँ पे गए? मून पे गए. किस में? अपोलो 11 स्पेसक्राफ्ट में गए. तो वहां पे जाके उन्होंने क्या किया? मून पे जाने के बाद उन्होंने मून के यहाँ से रॉक के सैंपल्स कलेक्टेड किए और बाद में साइंटिस्ट ने उस पर रिसर्च करके उनको मून के बारे में लॉट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन मिले. ओके, so let's see the surface of the moon. The surface of the moon, so see, when they research on that rock, they got some information that we will see here. Surface of the moon. The surface of the moon is not smooth. The moon has deep pits on its surface called craters. Craters are formed on the surface of the moon when it is hit by meteors. The moon surface appears to be made of bright areas and dark areas. So how is the moon surface? It's a bright area also and dark areas. The bright areas on the surface of the moon are called highlands or mountains. So bright areas ko kya bolte hain? Highlands or mountains. The moon has some mountain peaks that are more than 6000 meter high. So moon pe bhi mountains hai. So mountains peaks kaise hai? More than 6000 meter high. The darker areas on the surface of the moon are called maria. So jo dark surface hai aur dark areas hai usko kya bolte hai? Maria. Matlab moon pe bright surface bhi hai aur bright area bhi hai aur dark area bhi hai. Two surfaces hai moon pe. So darker surface ko kya bolte hai? Maria. Maria is a Latin word that means seas. The early astronomers initially thought that the dark portions of the moon were seas. So they name these areas Maria. So early astronaut the, wo unhone kya thought kiya tha? कि जो डार्क पोर्शन है, और तो उन्होंने उसको उन्होंने क्या बोला कि मारिया मीन्स सीज, तो उन्होंने क्या डिसाइड किया कि हम जो डार्क सरफेस है मून का और डार्क एरियाज है मून का, उसको क्या नाम देंगे, मारिया। सो दे डिसाइडेड टू गिव नेम्ड दैट एरिया टू मारिया। साइंटिस्ट बिलीव दैट द मून्स नॉर्थ एंड साउथ पोल्स में कंटेंट फ्रोजन वाटर, एंड व्हाट दे बिलीव, दे बिलीव दैट ऑन द नॉर्थ एंड साउथ पोल ऑफ द मून दे आर हैविंग ओनली फ्रोजन वाटर। सो वेन साइंटिस्ट गॉट दे कलेक्टेड सम रॉक्स सैंपल्स फ्रॉम द मून, एंड देन आफ्टर सम डेज दे रिसर्च ऑन दैट रॉक्स एंड दे गॉट दिस मच इंफॉर्मेशन, दिस ऑल इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम दैट रॉक सैंपल्स। ओके सो स्टूडेंट, टूडे वी हैव लर्न अबाउट मून एंड द सर्फेस ऑफ द मून। ओके सो रीड द टॉपिक अगेन एंड कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क। थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स।